I had my druthers and convinced my wife, I'd live down here. Because this area, none of you, this is new to you. This started out as all factories that were abandoned, and pretty soon artists, as they typically do in urban areas, discovered it because the rent was cheap. The ice factory down this way is still very much in the spirit of what it was years ago, where it was inexpensive real estate and where artists really came together. I always, if you were to look, and I do a lot of this on my phone, we'll get to equipment here in a little bit, but you don't need anything fancy, your phone is fine.
From Los Angeles. Art RiNo is an event that's happening this week, so there's, I think, between 5 and 10 different artists painting kind of across the area. There's a map on the signs there if you want to check out where everyone else is. But yeah, they're just bringing people together to kind of add to this. It's the first annual RiNo Mural Festival is what's happening right now.